be one of the most funny things you'll ever see in Test cricket history. Goodness me. Yeah, right.